We gotta get rid of every trace of the cult we find.
Watch out. She's gonna get you.
My dad always kept guns in the house. I should have followed his example.
Mist is a pain in the ass. I'm going.
Somewhere hanging around.
Good to go. I'm so proud of myself for not being. places. to do that again. Faith's poisoned the whole region. Thank you. do you? Reminds me of how badly I don't want to die.
Mabel. Hello? The colt riled up little Pete. Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The colt riled up little...
This whole region is super unsettling.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Faith's poisoned the whole region.
Wow. done a better job of protecting me.
For the record, I managed not to crap my pants. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Never hurts to be prepared. Nothing like a day in the sun.
Gracing us with her presence. You're sharper than you look. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Give me a shout if and when you need me.
Searching, but... Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching.
Before she eats one of these.
I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. The father was a...
I brought it home, brought it for life.
I can't believe what just happened.
There's just no getting away from this mist.
Moving. Get my back.
Someone's watching over me. Good idea. We could have something we need. Count my lucky stars. Make the best of what we've got. It's just what we do. We're damn good. Fate's been a part of the cult since the beginning, but this supernatural shit is brand new. Moving. Shh! Enemy spotted. They won't see me coming. Open if this is all just a bad dream or something.
Moving. Hey, Peggy's over there. I'll surprise her.
A few bumps and bruises this time.
Sure. I mean, why not? All right, drive. This is a piece of cake.
There's a guy.
Good idea. Could have something we need. Finders keepers. God, that was intense. Good idea. Could have something we need.
Good day, miss. I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. There's already enough shit in the air for me. May the good Lord watch over you, deputy.
Sure. I mean, why not?
I don't understand any of this.
Jess.
Jess.
the bliss opens up our mind to everything.
That was too close.
I don't want to go into the bliss.
The cult pours toxic sludge into water and out comes this mist. It's worse than what the government does, you know? How can we fight the air?
Faith never tells the truth. Faith goes after anyone who fights against the cult. If you're caught, you get forced to walk along a pilgrimage path. Messed up a lot of folks.
Gotcha.
Faith goes after anyone who fights against the cult. If you're caught, you get...
Thank you.
watching my sights! Good to go. Understood.
Right. I'm ready.
Someone's watching over me.
That was too close.
stars are such beautiful.
Getting a better angle.
So glad they're coming back. We'll be able to hunt them after the collapse.
position.
Beat them, join them. Feel sorry for those who went down that. They're just scared.
Damn, sun's out today.
God. I need you to spread out! Cover me! He's over there! you, girl! Can't escape fate, girl! Damn it, she's gone.
Get up, Ricky. Come on.
Get up!
I'm going! Come!
Beats the hell out of me where they went.
We'll have to adjust.
Let's go, man.
Spread out!
Get my back! Let's go, man. What's up, Cookie?
Nothing like that crisp air.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful.
Thank you.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time. Fate's been a part of the cult since the beginning.
Making a move!
I see Peggy over there.
Moving! Get my back!
Count my lucky stars. Looks like Adelaide Drubman could use some help.
Getting a better angle.
Okay, let's go. You take the wheel.
Okay, let's go.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. Throw up your churchy ass! Instead of amen, you'll be saying A-Denus! You miserable little shits will regret this! Think you can lock me up and steal my marina? We ain't done by a long shot!
Hell of a job liberating that place, Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back.
Come here, hotshot. I need your help. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise, so the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Ha! I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. Give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest. But we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path.
This is Virgil Minkler.
name's Jess. Jess Black.
Hoping that this is all just a bad dream or something. Just enough of a breeze today. Feels good. There's just no getting away from this mist. Sure do miss hunting here.
Dark bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road! Damn it! Medic!
Drunk, I need you up on that wall! Rogers, there's an arc-weller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Good shooting and defending the jail, Rook.
Second time I've been to jail.
University.
First time I've been happy about it.
I think they have the monopoly on know-how.
Well, I'd like...
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Feels like Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up. Wonder why.
How you making out? Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
My wife, God rest her soul, taught me to darn socks. There's a skill I've been using a lot lately.
Hey there, Missy.
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
The closer you get to becoming an angel.
Thank you.
Got a job that needs doing.
How's it going, bud?
Faith got my folks to walk the pilgrimage. My mom and dad on their knees, beating themselves. They didn't make it to the end.
Time to get to work, Rook.
I want to blow her fucking brains out.
You won't believe what they're doing with that glitch now.
Got a job that needs doing.
Watch the mist. It'll...
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
There's no telling what's real out here.
Hey, mister.
Hey, man.
Things are messy right now. You'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing people real nice. They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything.
Well, I aim to stop it, kiddo. You watch.
Hello, miss.
Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
Supposed to be safe in here, but I
heard you helped defend the county jail.
Good to see you, buddy.
Better be one of ours.
We got one big job around here. And that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Feels like Faith's
not attacking
us. One
day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about it.
Wonder why.
This place is a natural paradise.
I don't want any trouble. If you don't want to get fucked up by animals...
How you doing, mister?
Who's that?
Hey there.
What? Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. Hat for the ticks, patience for the shot.
Hi there, miss.
Hey there, fella.
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Exactly. Okay. Look like a cultist.
Let's go see my wife then.
My grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
The bliss is everywhere, but you still have to
Ma'am.